Today, we got partly cloudy skies over the city of High Point. Blair Park Golf Course right there in the foreground. You can see some folks might be playing golf today. Not as hot out there. Not too bad. 86 degrees right now. That's been our high, and 73 degrees our low temperature this morning. You see the numbers all over the Piedmont are in the mid 80s currently. We got near 90 degrees in the south. Denton's at 90. Lexington's 90. 91 degrees in Troy. So a little bit hotter on the south side. And as we look up top, you can see partly cloudy skies as we can see from our camera view, but no rain for us. All the rain is down to our south. It's in a pretty steady little band there. That's where the cold front is today that pushed through here yesterday. And anybody's got some friends and family that were on the Grand Strand vacationing, or maybe some of the beaches south of Wilmington, probably had to come in a little bit early. You may talk to them on the phone and they say, hey, we had to come in today around 2 to 3 o'clock because showers and storms hit. Came in a little bit earlier than maybe folks want to see in the afternoon on their beach trip. High pressure on the weather map is bringing pleasant weather now for the next few days, as this wind out of the northeast will keep our temperatures a little bit lower, keep our humidity down as well. But you see the energy up here and all that moisture down to the south, they will begin to come together by late Friday and especially for the weekend. And over the weekend, we're looking for some wet weather. We're looking at some pretty good opportunities to get some showers and some thunderstorms, which we could really use. As far as the comfort goes, we're in good shape compared to where we had been. Our heat index will be down over the next few days in the 80s because of the drier air. It does go back up close to 90 over the weekend, but then hovers around 90 or in the low 90s next week. So we saw it a lot worse than that couple weeks ago, so things have gotten a little bit better. If you're going to be going to the beaches, 84 degrees tomorrow and 82 degrees on Friday. Chances of rain will go up toward the weekend. It does appear there will be quite a bit of shower activity down there this weekend. Not a total washout, but you'll certainly be inconvenienced if you're going to the beach with some rain. 75 degrees in the mountains tomorrow, beautiful day, and then a better chance for a shower storm, but only 30% in the mountains on Friday, 74. Our forecast this evening, mostly sunny, 78 degrees at 9 o'clock, on our way down to a low of 67. Tomorrow, partly sunny skies and 86, a good number, pretty comfortable for July. And as you look ahead the next several days, we're staying in that range of anywhere from 85 to 87 across the board. 87 is our warmest day. Our rain and thunderstorm chances will peak on the weekend, and we did bump it up 10% more from where we were yesterday. Confidence is still there, and if I still see the same confidence, we'll bump it up some more tomorrow. But right now, 60% chance for Saturday, Sunday, and Monday, coming down a little bit on Tuesday. But again, not a washout. It won't rain the whole day. It won't rain all day. There'll be some periods with a little bit of sun, too. But, you know, a lot of us are really needing rain.
Yeah, and that's true.
There are spots that got rain last couple days, but I've heard from folks that said they didn't get it.
Right.
So here's another chance.
Okay. Thank you, Van.
Okay.
Well, a couple starts fighting.